Hello everyone, my name is Greg Balla. I am a Visioneer with iNetra, and today we are going to take a look at the main components of iNetra's Mobile Refraction Kit. So the Mobile Refraction Kit comes with three major components. We have, first, the iNetra Autorefractor, which is a smartphone-based autorefractor. We have the ultra-portable handheld 4-opter, our Netropter, as well as an ultra-portable, lightweight, smartphone-powered lensometer. All these devices integrate to form a fully functioning refractive system able to test anywhere in the world, regardless of how remote, and to be able to capture all the measurements necessary to measure people for glasses. So let's take a look at each device individually, then we'll go back, we'll break down some of the specifics and speak about how they integrate with one another. So, first thing is the iNetra Autorefractor. This is a smartphone-powered autorefractor. It's a smartphone which comes with the device, preloaded with all the software, blows right into the face of the Netro device. The patient would look inside, holding it up themselves, and using the device controls would provide subjective input to essentially use a series of game-like interactions to line up some lines at a series of different axes. And with this, we can screen patients for nearsightedness, farsightedness, axis of astigmatism, as we can also capture their PD as well, their pupillary distance. So essentially, by looking inside, using the controls to line up some lines, the patient can measure their refractive error, which will then be displayed right on the face of the phone. After which, after you have the initial baseline measurement derived from the Netro Autorefractor, you will plug that measurement into the ultra-portable handheld 4-opter. This has controls for sphere, cylinder, and axis, occlusion capabilities, as well as adjustments for PD. Main difference between this and a standard 4-opter is that there is no swing arm or specialized furniture required. The patient themselves would hold up the 4-opter like so, look at an eye chart, and the eye care professional from there could tweak the measurements as necessary until you arrive at a comfortable prescription. So you have refraction and refinement all right here. The last piece of the kit is the smartphone-powered lensometer, our Netrometer. So, the same phone that would power the Netro Autorefractor clips right into the lensometer, and then with this, you can measure a patient's glasses prescription, because you're going to want to know what they're currently wearing. Our lensometer works in a kind of a neat way. Essentially, what you do is you slide the frames into the lensometer, temples up. On the screen of the phone, you'll see a little circle with a dot, and that dot's going to dance around, and that's what we're doing is we're finding the optical center there. So essentially you're sliding the glasses in, finding the optical center, squeezing the trigger here, which brings these little rubber feet down to hold your frames in place. Line it up, tap next, take a reading, and then just switch lenses and do the same on the other side. After which the results are displayed, right again, right on the face of the phone. So we have refraction, refinement, and lensometry all together. So now let's take a look at each device in a little more detail and explain how they work. So starting with the Netro Autorefractor, when you look inside the device, what you're going to see are two umbrella-like shapes, one red and one green. And essentially you're going to use the device controls. Essentially you have a brightness knob here on the right, an alignment knob here on the left, and a selection button. And what you're going to do with those controls is you are going to use the brightness knob here to pull those umbrella shapes into the center of your vision until the red and the green umbrellas appear equally bright. Use the alignment knob to line up the stems or the handles of those umbrellas until they align and overlap. And then you click the selection button to lock in your response. This requires some subjective input from the patient, so we like to say that it is a subjective objective refraction. Subjective in the sense that the patient is actually giving real-time input to the device. Objective in the sense that the phone is tracking the patient's progress and calculating refractive error. So let me show you a little bit more what I mean. So when I open up the Netro application, there is an option for a tutorial. So let's take the tutorial. So it's telling me to use the right knob first to find the lines. So I'm going to use this slider on the screen as a proxy for the device knob. So essentially, when I move this slider back and forth, you see those green and red umbrella shapes coming into the center of my vision? So that's what I'm looking for. I want to make sure that those green and red umbrellas are equally bright. That looks pretty good. Then what we're going to do is move on to that alignment knob, which is the other knob on the other side. And what we want to do is make sure that the stems or the handles of those umbrellas are aligned and overlap. see, it's a little tough to see, I know, but you can kind of see there. As I slide this back and forth, again, this is a proxy of the knob itself on the device. Those umbrella shapes kind of, they go back and forth. You want to make sure those stems are aligned and overlapped right there. Great. And then you just use that selection button to lock it in. So essentially, you repeat those same three steps over and over again over the course of the 1 to 2 minute test. So essentially, you're using the right knob to find the image, the left knob to line up the handles, then you click, and then those umbrellas will rotate. And then you find the image, line up the handles, click. And essentially after that, we'll pull out the phone and all the readings will be displayed right on the face of the phone itself. This is the iNetra Auto Refractor. Retails on our website, store.inetra.com, for $1,099, and that comes with the phone included with all the accessories and preloaded software. After you have that initial baseline measurement, you're going to want to test it out, verify it, and refine it some till it fits comfortably. So let's say I finished my refraction, I have my reading right on the face of the phone. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to dial those measurements right into the portable four-opter, the handheld four-opter. So I have controls for sphere, sill, and axis, like I mentioned. I will dial in my values here. I'm like a minus 0.5. I don't typically wear glasses, but just so you get a sense. Essentially, I have full diopter and quarter diopter capabilities to dial in my specific measurement. After which, I'd hold it up and look at an eye chart. An eye care professional would then assist me there to help fine-tune those knobs until we arrive at a comfortable prescription. This device is very lightweight, very portable. It does not require any kind of external power whatsoever. This one is 100% mechanical, does not require any smartphone capability. This guy retails at our store, store.inetra.com, for $699. And then this guy right here, the portable lensometer, which I showed you briefly before, but let's take a look in a little more detail. We have here, again, I take the smartphone, I clip it right into the device here. And let me see if I can show you what it looks like when we do glasses measurement. So this guy will measure single vision as well as progressive lenses. It's the same process for progressives, just two readings per lens instead of one. So let's take a look. So when I open it up, it says, see how it's waiting for glasses. So I am going to take my glasses, temples up. And this is going to be a little tricky, so I'll try to do it backwards, but wish me luck. When I slide the glasses in, see that little dot that's kind of dancing around the screen there? There it is. So essentially, I just want to make sure that that dot is anywhere within that circle. That looks pretty good. Once I have that, I'll flip it around just so I get it right. I squeeze the trigger. There we go. And that's going to help hold my glasses in place. I ensure that they're perpendicular to the device so I get an accurate axis reading. And then just tap next. And then simply repeat on the other side. Great. And then my results are displayed right here on the face of the phone. So a great tool to speed up lensometry in the field, makes it very simple, very easy to use, and it has the added bonus of looking like it came from Star Trek or Star Wars, which is might be my personal favorite. So essentially you have refraction here, oh, I'm sorry, and this guy retails at our store, store.inetra.com, for $899. That's $899. The entire kit will go for $2,299, or if you'd like to add the we have an option to add a case as well. Excuse me right here while I just look up a price for you. With the mobile kit, with the case, and a option for a small thermal printer, a Bluetooth printer to help print your results as well, that goes for $2,639. Again, all of the information for these prices, as well as tech specs and a few how-to videos, can be found on our website, store.inetra.com. So just to wrap up today, I'm just going to run myself through an iNetra refraction just so you can witness firsthand how the auto refractor operates and get a little bit of a better sense of how it works. So open up the Netra application. We've finished up the tutorial here. I load the phone right into the auto refractor, ensuring iNetra is face up. And it speaks to you along the way. So I'm going to go inside and take a look. So starting with that right knob, moving it back and forth till I see the red and green umbrellas. In the center of my vision, equally bright, very good. Then I'm using the left knob here to line up the stems and the handles.
You got it.
And I click the selection button. And it talks to you along the way, giving you encouragement and feedback. So I'm going to repeat those same three steps over and over again. So right first, and left.
Great. Please continue.
Great.
The whole test will take less than 3 minutes. Excellent.
So again, using the right knob to find the umbrellas, the left to line up the lines.
Good job.
And click. It's always helpful to remember right bright, left align, click.
Please continue.
Right bright, left align, click.
Excellent. We are a quarter of the way done.
It's giving me updates on the progress there.
Great.
Good.
Good job.
Again, we're screening for nearsightedness, farsightedness, axis of astigmatism, and PD.
Great. Please continue. Good job. We are halfway done.
Okay.
Make sure the green circle is still visible and bright.
Just making sure I adjust that right, and then the left, and then click.
Great.
Very good.
Good job.
Some people have described this
great job
similar to a video game, because it's essentially
we are 3/4 of the way done.
Lining up some lines at different axes using the controls.
Excellent.
Almost done here.
We are almost done.
Just a few more.
Last one. Great job. We're finished. Your measurements are ready. Please put down the Netrigy.
So I just repeated those same three steps over and over again. Use the right knob to center the images, the left knob to line up the lines, and then the selection button to lock in my response. Now I pop out the phone, and my results are displayed right here on the face of the phone, from which I can then tag them so I can go back and access them later. All these results are also automatically uploaded to our secure patient portal, which is an EMR-like system where you can tag your results, communicate with your patients, and organize them that way. And if you already have, if you purchase an iNetra device, you already have access to it. It is called our Insight Portal, and you can find it at insight.inetra.com and log in with the same credentials that you use to log into your iNetra phone. So that, in general terms, is the three main components that comprise the mobile refraction kit. Again, the iNetra auto refractor, the ultra portable handheld four-opter, and the smartphone powered lensometer. All of them enable you to take the testing out of your brick and mortar practice to test anywhere in the world. These devices do not require internet connection, they don't require external power source other than the battery of the phone, and they do not require any kind of external calibration. So they're designed to enable you to test anywhere in the world, regardless of how remote. However, at the same time, they'll work just as well in your brick and mortar practice. We've had people using them for corporate testing, you name it. Our customers are finding new ways to redefine the way that we refract all over the world. So we're very, very excited to hear your stories, and we're very excited to hear any feedback that you guys have for us as well. So from all of us here at iNetra, again, my name is Greg. Thank you for checking us out. Please visit our website and our e-store, store.inetra.com, for more information. And thank you for shopping. Take care. Thanks, guys.